Uteleventures is an Indian consumer electronics brand founded on 18 December 2014 as a joint venture of Cyanogen Inc. and Micromax Informatics Limited. Also, U holds official cyanogenesis rights in India. Micromax co-founder Rahul Sharma owns 99.9% of the stake in U, while the remaining 0.1% is held by two other co-founders, Vikas Jain and Sumit Arora. Eureka, the first mobile under this brand, U, running on Cyanogen OS named Eureka, however being a cheap mobile phone, it got a good sales response from customers. Recently, updates of Cyanogen Mod 12.1 were released. It was launched under the tagline, "You play God. Why use Eureka 4G LTE powered by a 64-bit Snapdragon 615 SoC alongside 2GB DDR3 RAM? It had a MSM8939 LTE chipset and integrated Adreno 405 GPU at 550 MHz. Eureka was launched with Cyanogen OS 12 based on Android Lollipop 5.0.2, which allows users to customize their phone. However, it has now been discontinued on the Amazon website. U announced the Eureka Plus later on Q1 2015. The Eureka Plus features an improved 1.3MP camera and a 1080p Full HD display. It runs on Cyanogen Mod 12.0. Euphoria. U announced their new phone, Euphoria, which has almost the same specs as his predecessor Eureka except camera and processor clock. It comes with 2GB RAM, 16GB ROM, 5-inch screen with Gorilla Glass 3-in. It was launched on 12 May 2015. Euphoria with Android Lollipop 5.0.2 based Cyanogen OS 12 launched in India. UFit. Apart from launching the Euphoria handset on Tuesday, Micromax subsidiary Uteleventures also launched the UFit fitness tracking band. The company also unveiled another health-centric accessory called the HealthU. Users will also be able to share their HealthU readings with their doctor or family. The cassette is said to be small enough to fit in the user's pocket, and can provide several readings on a single charge. UPix. UPix is a portable mobile printer with a cartridge unit that includes ink along with 20 print sheets which are easily replaceable. Juice. Juice is a power bank from U, with the capacity of 5,000 mAh and 10,000 mAh. The power banks consists of an anodized aluminium shell which houses a lithium polymer battery with single 5V 2.1A USB port for 5,000 mAh, while the larger model has a 5V 1A and a 5V 2.4A USB ports for charging devices. A multicolored LED light is also present to indicate the power status. Utopia. Utopia is the first premium flagship device from U, which was launched on 17 December 2015 for ₹24,999. The device gained massive online popularity when its specifications were leaked on Geekbench and Antutu. After the launch of Unique, U started an online campaign teasing the launch of Utopia and at the same time taking digs at companies like OnePlus, Apple, Samsung for their inferior specifications. The device was finally launched on 17 December with Snapdragon 810, 5.2-inch 2K screen, 4GB RAM, 32GB ROM and 3000 mAh battery with quick charge and fingerprint sensor. The device went on pre-order on the same day on Amazon India. Record sale. Eureka. Eureka's debut sale was held on 13 January 2015 with 10,000 units, and sold out in just 3 seconds. Eureka have total of 360,000 units sale till 30 April 2015 in India, which is currently not available for sale. It is replaced by Eureka Plus. Euphoria. Euphoria's debut sale was held on 28 May 2015 with 20,000 units. You received over 500,000 registrations, and all units were sold out within seconds. Eureka Plus. The Eureka Plus is a refresh of the Eureka with a better build quality, better display and a newer camera sensor. It was initially priced at ₹9,999, but the price was later reduced to ₹8,999, same as original Eureka. Unique is an ultra-budget 4G smartphone in India. It got sold out in its first flash sale held on the 15th of September 2015 in just 9 seconds. It is a best budget-oriented smartphone, and the 21st of September 2015 exclusively via Snapdeal. Utopia on the 18th of December 2015. Utopia quoted as the most powerful phone ever was announced officially by You released Utopia as its flagship device, sporting specifications like Snapdragon 810, 2K display, 21MP camera, 4GB RAM, and pre-orders started on the same day itself. The phone will be available for sale exclusively on Amazon.in from the 26th of December 2015. Service. According to Micromax, You has adopted a new way of providing the after-sale services, i.e., they are offering door-to-door support, which implies that the users would have to just contact the You customer staff and a technical expert would visit them at their home to take up the device once the issue has been confirmed. Customers may also choose to visit an authorized service location. The company soon released Unique with stock Android and two existing phones, Eureka Plus and Euphoria, with stock Android. This made people believe that You and Cyanogen are soon going to split. However, soon Cyanogen denied the rumors with their Facebook post and also said that You's next smartphone Utopia is going to be powered by Cyanogen OS. Probably Cyanogen OS 12.1. Activity. In September 2015, You founder Rahul Sharma introduced EDM producer CI Jon as the brand ambassador of You Televentures.